Hi everyone. I'm joined by the amazing Steffi K today. We just recorded a fantastic podcast and I'm excited because she's going to be doing a live display for me of her mentalism.
Yes, let's start. So I brought some books with me today. I brought one of my favorites and then one that I just started reading the other day. And if I could get you to pick one.
I'll pick this one.
You'll take that one?
Yes.
Okay. So what I want you to do is tell me when to say stop.
Stop.
120.
Okay.
Now, hold on to your book. I'm going to just put this on.
Okay.
So what I'm going to have you do is open up to page 120.
In my book.
In your book, yes.
Okay. Okay.
If I could have you look at the top of the page.
Okay.
And the first line.
Okay.
And thinking about the words there, so the reason I'm having you do this is because a book is a tactile thing, and it's much easier for me to pick up tactile things than it is for just a thought to be there. It's there. And I think the first word that we're looking at, is that puppets?
Yes. I don't like that.
No, okay. It's still there.
Yes.
Puppets in midair.
I don't know if you guys can see that. Yes, puppets in midair.
Something about a beam of amber light?
Yes.
Side to side?
Yeah.
Every something, arm, face?
It's all in there. Those words are in there. He swung the amber beam from side to side, and everywhere he turned, the light picked out faces and arms that no longer looked like puppets. That was crazy, and just so this is the first time I'm looking at this, but every page in this book is different. It's not all the same thing.
It's going to be exciting. It's the same author as The English Patient.
I'll pretend I know either of those books and that I've read either one, but that was fantastic and creepy.
So
and I loved it in every way.
So another thing that I brought along, this incredibly magical piece of paper, to-be pencil, to be or not to be. So now, with this book, this was already an idea that existed. This is something that thousands of other people have read before you.
Yes.
I could have even read it. Maybe I memorized all the pages in the book.
I'd still admire that if you'd memorized the whole book.
I'll take it. So, what I want you to do is to start by drawing a simple shape, okay? And not a triangle.
Okay.
But it could be a triangle.
I know. Okay.
If you're tricky, it'll be a triangle. If you're also tricky, it might not be a triangle. And I will have you, I'm going to actually talk while you're doing this because I heard the pen move once.
You know there's at least some sort of line.
Right. And it's not a circle because there's some crazy lines going on. So you'll show the camera.
Yeah.
Or not. You don't.
Yeah, I'll show the camera. I trust them.
You trust them?
Yeah.
But you don't trust me.
That's I don't. Yeah.
Hold on.
That's
and
what
I
drew.
Need to touch the page.
Okay.
Is the picture on this side or is it on this side?
It's on, you flip, I'd put it face down. So
oh,
you had
it face down.
It's face down right now. Yes.
That's all I was getting was lines. So.
Okay.
Is that a parallelogram?
Yes.
Yes?
Yeah. Oh my God. Okay, yeah.
Okay, wait. Now.
I tried to trick you. That was a hard shape in my mind.
That was a hard shape.
Okay, yeah.
Yes, that was definitely grade 2.
Yeah.
You know, we're not in kindergarten anymore.
I passed that, yeah.
Proof right there.
Yeah.
Now, if I could get you to draw something more complex, no pictures of dogs or trees or cars or boats, not the sun. Something, if you're having trouble thinking of something, maybe think of a room in your living space and then an object in the room. Not a couch or a fridge or something, but yeah.
Okay. 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 Does it matter how well I draw it?
No.
Okay. Should I be drawing quietly? It's hard to.
Some people claim that you can tell what it is that's being drawn by listening to the pencil move, but that's a lie.
Okay. I'll trust you on that one. Okay, I'm really proud of this drawing.
Just going on the fridge after.
Oh yeah, 100%. And I'm gonna show the camera what I drew. Hopefully they can guess what that is. Okay. Do you want this parallelogram side up or parallelogram side down?
Well, do you think I could have, is it face down?
Yes, it's face down right
now. So I can't see it.
Yes, you can't see it.
Okay. Why don't you take it and hide it behind your back?
Okay.
It's gone?
It's gone.
Gone.
You're safe.
It's gone? Okay. I have my own piece of paper here.
Yeah.
And it's not graphite paper, so it's not like it went.
No, I didn't draw on that. I drew on another one.
Good. Now, I think you drew yours more proper. I kind of got like a circle and a square. Does that make sense?
So yeah.
Like a circle and a square.
Yeah.
Oh, you did draw yours more at an angle.
Mine was 3D. Mine had perspective.
Yours was really, yeah, it really was. I'm going to attempt to make mine look like more like yours.
It's like exactly what I drew.
I think
yeah.
You drew a turntable.
I did. Oh my god, that's crazy. Oh my god, that's amazing. Yeah, there you go. Oh my god, that's so freaky. Oh, I love that. I wish I could do that with all of my customers.
You did, look, you did this. You can both draw things together.
I can draw things together. I just can't guess what they're drawing. I should be like, guess what we're gonna charge you for this account, and then we'll see what they say. Can you do numbers?
I can do numbers, absolutely. One other thing I wanted to point out here, because you're here and you can test this out, you can't see through this.
Yes, it's...
Do you want to hold it up?
I mean, sure, yes. Yeah. I will validate if people...
It's made with my grandmother's satin slip.
Yes. Oh, great.
Yeah.
Still smells like it.
Yeah, no, it doesn't smell like perfume. Yeah, but you can't...
No, you can't see through it. It's double layered. It's very thick.
Yeah.
Yes.
And, you know, sometimes I give it to kids to look through. Not in a long time. It's been a very long time since anyone else apart from me has touched it. But sometimes you give it to small children and they're like, you can see like dots of light. I'm like...
Then you give this a try.
Yeah, it's not what you think it is.
Yeah. So. No, it's absolutely not transparent, and there are no wires in it or anything fancy.
Now, this number that you wanted to write down, is this a number that means something to you, or is this just a number to try and throw Steffi off?
This is a number to try and throw Steffi off.
Go for it.
Okay. I'm going to use my same paper. Okay.
No decimals.
Okay. It's not pi. Actually, wait, can I change my number?
No. Of course okay. You can change your number.
I want to change my number. Okay, I'm using this paper.
Go for it.
Okay. Okay, this is my number. Okay, it's face down.
Foolish mortal, you think you'll trick me? and it's still facing down?
Yes.
I think it's starting with a 2.
Yeah.
Can they see?
Can they see? I can hold it. Yeah, it's here. It was upside down. Here, I can hold it.
Oh.
If you want to reach out.
Okay.
You can
2
yeah
4
yeah
6
yeah
0
yeah
1
Oh my god. Okay, well, I could keep doing this for like another 3 hours, but then you'd probably get a little tired, so that was amazing. Thank you so much.
My pleasure,
Oh my god. Okay, I'm sufficiently freaked out and entertained. Bye.